Pollak claims that the National Review magazine has a peculiar obsession with me. Over the past week, it has attacked me in 4 than 5 articles over my comments on Thursday, the first day of rumor controversy. Though I told MSNBC that sexual misconduct was disqualifying for public office, my particular true crime was distinguishing between legal and illegal conduct in the Washington Post allegations against him. I added, if you read the Washington Post article, there are several cases mentioned, and of those cases only one would have been legally problematic. In an exchange on Twitter, Goldberg admitted that he had not actually watched the full video of my interview. He referred to a clip identical to one that has been circulated on the left, that deliberately left out the legal context. Many, not all, of the writers at National Review magazine remain wounded by 2016. They invite against Trump in the primary, they expect him to lose, and they are wrong. I extend an olive branch to them and the others before the election. But they will not forgive Trump for winning or for governing as conservative. They are gratified by his mistakes. I am just the latest target of their frustrations. Whatever, just go over the last November and stop lying about me. Pollak finished.